getting deeper. And finally I hear the ambulance creep up. I'm feeling dehydrated. They hooked me up with some IV and a life flight and said that I'll make it. Hoorah was the first thing on my mind, but the one times got the prints from my Tech 9. They bust first and I bust back. In return ain't no love for them faggot ass baby worms. That's all I got to say to Porky. Now get the fuck out my face. Detective got mad, but I can give a fuck less. I got family and they won't let the shit rest on my side. Ball head, mean mug and loach. 310-65 is my nigga T-Po. Big Ike, hitting like a Viking. Insane in the brain and can't wait to ride. See, no matter what they do, you can lock me down. But at 12, call to get a flight, cause there'll still be a smoke down.
187, 187, they riding on my bumper, busting with a Mac 11. 187, 187, they riding on my bumper, busting with a Mac 11. 187, 187, they riding on my bumper, busting with a Mac 11.
As I sink deep into my thoughts, not thinking of my senses and all the blood I done lost, it seems I'm stuck with no luck all of a sudden. Some motherfucker swiftly swooped on the P-I-double-Z. Oh man, I was helpless. If you could have felt this pain that I had in my side and my brain, never did I think that I would end up on my back player. Never thought a slug could enter through my skin layers. Fuck, I feel a burning sensation and I'm waiting for the pain to go away, but I know it's gonna stay. So I guess I'm fucked in the game. Then appeared a bird in the sky, don't know from where it came. Snatched the P-I-double-Z-O quick, took me on a trip. Don't know which direction I went, it felt I went across the continent. Seems like it took a whole day. Then we touched down, white coats all around. Surprised I'm alive in a hospital. Then lost half of my soul, I feel out of control. I'm slipping away, I took my life for granted. A few hours passed and I still feel stranded. I awaken to see shit in front of me that I never seen before, but I feel alright. Then I trip that I just took the ghetto flight.
It's 187, 187, they riding on my bumper, busting with a Mac 11. It's 187, 187, they riding on my bumper, busting with a Mac 11.
My homie took a bullet in the kidney, HK in my hand, down on one knee, on his side, cue ball don't die. Mad as fuck and I don't understand why. The little BGs didn't bust no caps after a 5-minute shootout, still had a loaded strap. Damn, man, they supposed to be hardcore bangers, and I got the only empty cockback chamber. Praying for my homie not to rest in peace. This shit just ain't right to take a life from an OG. Retaliation is all I can think. Negative and corrupt, getting here come the PD. Damn, I gotta get, and my homie don't look too good. I hear the bird over the hood, now I got faith he'll make it. Without a doubt, never not this next